Hi friends, this is Sangeeta Saxena, Editor Aviation and Defense Universe, getting you live from Eurosatory 2024, and we are here at the India Pavilion. And you can see it's today is a day prior to the show opens tomorrow, and we are seeing the making of the pavilion. It's a reasonably good size India Pavilion, and you can see the main pavilion, which has the DPSUs led by Bell. You have DRDO, you have all the offshoots, if not all, some of the offshoots of the erstwhile OFB. And so if you keep moving and you keep seeing, you'll find a lot of, display. At the moment, the people are also opening their things. So it's a day prior to the show, it's the making of the show, and people are getting ready. So what you'll actually get to see is what when you see tomorrow. But here it's really nice to see that you are here, and India is here with its tricolor colors. And we have, in addition to that, we've also got these Associated Chambers of Commerce and Industry in India. So that you'll see. And India is in good, seemingly good strength. So I think at the end of the day, it makes sense to be here. And I will just get you around and just show you everywhere. So these are all India. So you have, you see, and you have India celebrating its defense. You see a lot of things which are very, very majorly, Indian, and very majorly part of our industrial rise in the defense sector. And Eurosatory is basically a land systems show, so you'll definitely see a lot of things happening here. And then you just see, you got DRDO, you've got Gliders India, which is making parachutes. Kusumgarh is making parachutes. Then you've got Precision, which I'll just take you in a minute, and you're going to see a lot of stuff which is which India makes. You've got Kalyani, which is which has a big mapper, friends, and this has been on the go for some time now, very majorly talked about in India. And you've got Zen Technologies, so you'll see most of the Indian companies are here. 3-4 of the big ones are scattered, they are not in the pavilion. So you have Jeep, which is not in the pavilion. You've got MKU, which is not in the pavilion. And then you also have, this is Zen Technologies, friends. And then you'll see Precision, which is also here. And you've got SMPP, which is away. But apart from 2-3, the rest of them are all here. So I think tomorrow, when everything is set and India is set to showcase, we'll get to talk to our representatives here, who will talk about the advancements in the defense sector. So till tomorrow, let's meet again, and till then, bye bye.